Hello guys, you all are watching Siva Learning. You can also visit us on www.sivalearning.in. So today I'm going to tell you some important deemed private medical colleges across India and especially in the state of Karnataka. Because in the Karnataka region we have a lot of deemed private medical colleges, and these are the best private medical colleges in India, okay? So let's see, first one is the KMC Manipal. The cutoff score is 450 plus and fee is 14 lakhs. Second one is the KMC Mangalore. The cutoff score is 350 plus, fee is 14 lakhs. The fee is 13.6 or 13.7. I approximated as a 14 lakhs, okay? Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, the cutoff is 300 plus, fee is 13 lakhs. JSS Medical College, cutoff is 350 plus, fee is 12 lakhs. Sri B.M. Patel Medical College, the cutoff is 300 plus, fee is 13 lakh. Yes, Hebde Medical College, the cutoff is 300 plus, fee is equal to 11 lakh. Yenipoya Medical College, the cutoff is 250 plus and the fee is 11 lakh. And now you have Sri Siddharth Ramaiya Medical College, the cutoff is 250 plus and the fee is 11 lakh. Devaraj Medical College, the cutoff is 370 plus, fee is 9 lakhs. Okay. These all are the top private medical colleges of the Karnataka. These all the colleges have UGC and NNAC approval. These colleges are approved by the MCI also. Getting admission in these colleges means studying in a great medical college and you are going to become a great doctor. So guys, if you are studying in the deemed private medical colleges, then be sure that you are going to get good placement packages. आपकी प्लेसमेंट जो होगी आपकी अच्छी जगह होगी, आपकी सैलरी अच्छी खासी होगी, क्योंकि ये ऑटोनोमस यूनिवर्सिटीज होती हैं. ऑटोनोमस यूनिवर्सिटी मीन्स उनके वो अपनी खुद की सेल्फ डिसीजन लेती हैं. दे यूज टू टेक देयर सेल्फ डिसीजन. ओके, दीज ऑल कॉलेजेस ऑफर्स यूजी प्रोग्राम. ये सारे कॉलेजेस जो हैं यूजी प्रोग्राम्स को ऑफर करते हैं. MBBS 4.5 years teaching, 1 year internship at the college hospital. Fee for all colleges, यहाँ पे आपको जितने colleges mention किए गए 1 to 9, the fee for all colleges is 9 lakh to 14 lakh, the between 9 to 14 lakh per annum. Hostel fees is 70k to 110k per annum for all colleges. They also offer post graduation 3 years degree program like MD in anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, pharmacology, pathology, etc. They also offer postgraduate 2 years diploma in program, super specialty program. They also offer DM in neurology, cardiology, cardiac anesthesia, etc. So these all the colleges have lots of facility. और आप यहाँ पे जैसे अपनी MBBS के बाद अगर पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन के बारे में सोचते हैं, then they have the facility, you can do the post graduations also, okay? And if you want to see the deemed private medical colleges across India, then let's see the private medical colleges across India, okay? So across India is here you can see the KMC Manipal, KMC Mangalore, JSS Medical College, Bangalore, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, KS, HECD, SD, Polar, Yenipoya. Now you have Sri Siddharth Medical College, Tumkur, Geeta Institute of Medical Science Research, Visakhapatnam, Hamdard Institute of Medical Technology, Medical Science Research, Delhi, SPKS, MAM, BM Patil, Amrita Institute of Medical Science, and now Krishna Institute of Medical Science, Bharati Vidyapeeth Pune, Datta Meghe, DY Patil, and now you have DY Patil Medical College, Kolhapur, Arupada UT Medical College, Puducherry, Vinayaka Mission College, Karakal, Chettinad Hospital and Research, Kanchipuram, ACS Medical College, Chennai, SRM Medical College, Chennai, Savita Medical College, Chennai. Now you have Sri Ramachandra Medical College, Chennai, VMKV Medical College and Hospital, Salem, Sri Lakshmi Narayana Institute of Medical Science, Puducherry, Sri Satya Sai Medical College, Kanchipuram, Sri Balaji Medical College and Hospital, Chennai, Santosh Medical College, Ghaziabad, Bharto Vidyapeeth University Medical College, Sangli Rural Medical College, Pimps Lohni, DY Patil, Navy, Mumbai, SHUM, SUM, SHUM, Bhubaneswar, KIMS, Bhubaneswar, MGMC, Sri Bala Vidyapeeth, Puducherry. So, deemed university or the autonomous university of India, they have right to take their own decision about the college and they are self-dependent. They are also UGC recognized, and getting admission in deemed university is a proud if you have money. Prefer only top deemed university like KMC, KIMS, Ramachandra, Aishwaram, etc. So, ये रहे आपके top के मतलब overall India के जितने भी deemed private colleges हैं medical के लिए, वो आपके ये total हैं. With the fee structure, fee structure may vary from 50k to 1 lakh, 50,000 से लेके 1 लाख तक ये फी में वेरिएशंस हो सकती है, क्योंकि कॉलेज अपनी फीस कभी भी चेंज करती रहती है. ओके, एंड दीज आर द टॉप. सो आई थिंक यू ऑल विल गेट सम बेनिफिट फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो. And if you get benefit, then don't forget to subscribe us and keep watching, keep enjoying, keep laughing. Have a nice day.